How's it going? Thought I'd play a game of solitaire while enjoying a Stoudt pills, a German style pilsner, microbrewed and bottled by Stoudt. This is one of six beers that I haven't ever its, what's the right word, acidity. Or maybe it's just not a good beer, but I like my porters, I like my stouts, I like my ales, but this one is bitter. Maybe too bitter. Maybe that's what Pilsners are. I'm not an expert. It's not too bad, but now, when it comes to peanuts, a lot of people like to crack them open, you know, and eat them that way, but I like to eat them like that. Thank you. almost done. You know that for those of you that have requested or asked me for requests, I finally found out or figured out how to do your requests, because I got a dozen requests over the past month. Chalkboard, brushing the camera, hands. So I'm going to do a 60-minute request video. Go back through all the messages that you sent me. And I got, every part of the video is going to be a different request. So I'm thinking I could have that out this week coming up. So some people say, is eating the whole peanut bad for you? And there's not much nutrition content in the shell. It is fibrous. I'm not sure what the shell's impact is on the colon. And if it can hurt you or hurt your colon after time, build up. Or sprayed with pesticides, then you're ingesting pesticides. But what's not sprayed with pesticides? And still, I don't eat them always with the shells on. So that's that. person's body, so that's why, I mean, I'm assuming it's harmful. I'm not a geneticist. I think that's right. So I can only make my best educated guess. But I would think that allergies are some kind of genetic defect in our genes. Passed down or mutated. This. Not bad, but still not much progress. Yep, I'm out. I got a little bit left, so we'll do one more hand. So, there's just a constant current, so to speak. And it was not a clean sound. It was not quiet. I can deal with planes flying overhead because I live not too far from an airport. Like, I don't know, 8 or 10 miles from the airport. Spend the time to drive, you know, 20 minutes to get to my destination and hike another 15 minutes. And then I get there and you can hear that droning, whining sound, and it's not really loud, but you can hear it in the distance, and it's not too close, but it's close enough where it ruins the sound field. So he's coming. Doesn't that frustrate you when you have something that you want to accomplish, and then it just doesn't go your way, and then you have nothing else planned as a backup, and you're left spontaneous. I enjoy spontaneity. so. Thanks for joining me. I hope you found this relaxing. Again, as always, I appreciate your support, your comments. Feel free to leave requests. I haven't started the request video, so if you got something, let me know. I'll work it in. Let's try to be a 60-minute request video. So it's going to be like 60 minutes of triggers. Should be interesting. But nothing. I'm not going to do anything too experimental, I don't think. I don't know. We'll see. You know me. Who knows? I say that now, but alright. Thanks for watching, and until next time.